Hello guys, welcome back to another vlog, and for today's video I am going to teach you how to navigate AC. Alright, so let's start. So this is an AC. So it is an application where you are going to conduct your classes. So in AC, you can see your profile, Juliet, Bridget, ito siya. And also you can see your booked classes within a week. So today, which is Monday, I have only 2. For tomorrow, I have 3. For Wednesday, I have 4, and so on. So today, I have Alice. Yung klase namin mamayang gabi, 8 p.m. And kakatapos ko lang kay Angela. So, here. So, ganyan nga. So, the reason why I only have a limit, I have only few slots, it is these days sobrang busy ko. That's why I only have 2, 3, 4 a day. 2 to 3, 4 classes a day. Because sobrang busy ko this week. Sobrang busy ko talaga. And I wanna keep my profile sa 5-1 Talk. And as of right now, part-time lang ako sa 5-1 Talk. So, I wanna keep my profile sa 5-1 Talk. So, at least I open 2 to 3 book classes a day sa peak hours. Alright? Para makover mo yung 55 peak hours na required ni 5-1 Talk. So, here, makikita mo yung klase mo for today. And if ever, since if ever new ka pa sa 5-1 Talk, di mo pa alam yung mga lessons sa 5-1 Talk, pwede mo din ma-download yung material. Pwede mong pag-aralan yung mga klase sa, I mean, mga subject na student. So, you can download the material. Click mo lang yung download. So, we are going to click Alice. So, this is my regular student. So, sobrang friend kami nito. So, kiklik na natin siya. Click. And you can see the lesson playing in the sand. So, pwede mo na siyang mapag-aralan ahead of time. Okay? So, pwede mo rin mo-download yung material para ma-aware ka na kung ano mayayari sa lesson. Okay? Let's go back to the AC. Okay, so itong AC, makikita mo din dito yung time, kung anong oras kayo magkaklase, and if it is group class or one-on-one. Right now, I only have one-on-one classes. So, dito din makikita yung si Angela, level 0, and ito. Lesson niya is, can chickens fly? And si Alice naman, ito, playing in the ground. So, makikita mo itong profile ng mga bata, anong level na siya. So, ganun. So, i-open na natin yung AC. Okay? Okay, nandito na tayo sa AC. So, sa AC, makikita mo dito yung time. Ito siya. Makikita mo dyan kung magsa-start na yung klase. And makikita mo din dito kung ilang minutes na kayo ng student. So, ito din. Ito yung magic star na pwede mong i-reward sa bata. I-click mo yan. And may lalabas na magic star. And meron din dito mga emoji. Itong mga baby shark. Pwede mo din ipakita sa bata. I will give you a baby shark. Ganyan. Click mo lang yan. And also, meron din ditong stickers. Okay, so, ito yung mga stickers na to. Pwede mo itong ito. Ganito, may crown, may cat, may rabbit, and ito din, pwede mo itong i-apply sa camera mo. And ito, pwede mo din itong i-reward sa student mo. Candies, hamburger, cupcake, apples, and orange. So, yan. Isa yan sa feature ng AC na pwede mong ipang-reward sa student. Next is, okay. So, dito na side, dito mo makikita si student. And here is, okay, makikita mo din dito if may previous lesson ba kayo, and it says yes. So, may mga previous lesson kayo. So, klase na to is for Alice. So, kay Alice naman, latest. So, kahapon kami, kahapon yung klase namin, which is May 3. And meron na kaming 39 class. So, 39 classes na kami ni Alice. And meron dito mga likes. So far, walang dislikes. Si Alice sa akin, puro likes. So, teacher uses gestures, facial expressions, and TPR. Provided appropriate corrections. Patient, caring, understanding to the student. So, yan yung mga likes ni Alice sa akin. So, yan. Makikita mo dito camera ni Alice and here is my camera. Next is, makikita mo din dito sa baba, here, sa baba ng Juliet Bridget, nakikita mo dito if, kung anong gamit ni Alice. If it is camera, laptop, or cellphone. Makikita mo dyan, merong icon dito. And if ever, kanina diba, tinuruan ko kayo kung paano magkaroon ng sticker. So, click mo lang yan, drag mo lang yan sa, yan, drag mo lang yan sa camera mo and also here. Drag mo lang to and pupunta na yan sa head mo. So, if ever, kung gusto mo yung palitan or gusto mo yung i-erase, click mo lang tong parang, ano, ganyan. So, next is, dito naman, here is a chat box. So, if ever, hindi maintindihan ni student yung mga sentence or mga words, pwede mong, ano, pwede kang i-chat dyan and automatic translated na yan sa, ano nila, sa language nila. So, since, para hindi maanong yung klase ni Alice, magsasend lang, magka-type lang ako ng hi. So, hi! O, tingnan niyo, may ano na siya, may tawag dito. May translation na siya, and click mo lang send, and there you go. Mababasa nila na mababasa na nila kung anong message ang sinend mo. So, here, pwede din dito, tell student, automatic, can you hear me? Click mo yan, and please read after me. So, no need for you to type na kung narinig ba kayo ni student. So, yan. And here. So, ito yung ano, are you ready? So, ito yung welcome page. So, are you ready? Listen to me. Look at me. So, ito, itong icon na to is active tool. So, ito siya. Pag ikiklik mo yan, magagamit mo na tong mga ano na to, mga feature, ano ba tawag dito? Magagamit mo na to. Yung text, yung pen, yung rectangle, yung highlighter, clear, move, and student's tool. So, let's say like this. So, example. Okay, wait muna. So, pag mag-the next page ka na, click mo lang to. Yan, playing in the sand. And if you want to highlight something, ito. Ganyan, pwede mo gamitin yung rectangle, and pwede mo itong gamitin pen, playing in the sand, pwede mo itong circle, ganyan. And if you want to refresh or delete mo muna natin, so click mo lang delete. And meron instances guys na gumaganyan-ganyan si student, so para maano, para hindi siya makapagsulat dito sa ano, click mo lang ito yung active tools. So, dyan. Hindi na siya makakapag-write. So, yan lang yan, guys. Yan lang yung mga feature ni AC. So, ito. Makikita mo din dito yung mga lessons niya. And, listen.
Big H. Big H.
Big H. Big, big H. H.
Small H. Small H.
Small H. And then, guys, pag active tools to, tsaka mo pala mag-click to.
H.
If ever, i-click mo yan, hindi mo na yan mag-click. Hindi na siya magpa-function. So, that's it, guys. Very simple lang yung AC. And, at first, maano ka talaga. At first, mahihirapan ka talaga kasi hindi mo pa siya gamay. Pero, pagdating ng mga ilang classes, pag nakailang classes ka na, mamamaster mo na siya. Okay, so, that's it, guys. And, ano pa ba? And, by the way, guys, yun pa lang sa sinabi ko, if ever si student, 2 minutes pa, hindi pa pumasok sa klase, hindi pa nag-enter sa room, pumunta kayo agad sa lesson history and click TEYL reminder. Kasi magsasend si 51 Talk ng reminder sa student na, hey, you have a class with teacher Juliet, ganyan. And, if ever si student 15 minutes hindi pa pumasok sa klase, wait ka lang 15 minutes and 15:01, take ka ng screenshot and exit ka. Dito ka. I-X mo. Okay? Click X para kasi yun yung rule eh. 15 minutes hindi pa pumasok si student, 15:01, take screenshot and exit. And then, pumunta ka sa lesson history and comment mo doon na student is absent. And and guys, huwag kang magle-lesson memo if ever absent si student. Alright? Kasi madidetect din yan ni 51 Talk. And pag mag-mark kayo ng absent student, kailangan may screenshot and the reason reason bakit absent student. So, nilalagay ko lang doon, the student never entered the class or never entered the room. So, yun lang yun. Very simple lang. So, click mo lang yung X. Guys, so yun na yun on how you are going to navigate AC. So, very simple lang siya, guys. So, practice niyo lang siya and from time to time, mama-master mo din siya. Alright? So, thank you so much, guys, for watching. And if you wanna know kung paano navigate si Mypage, you can watch this video. And also, may mga songs kasi, guys, na hindi niyo pa alam. Ang mga songs sa 51 Talk, you can also watch my video sa YouTube. Alright? So, thank you so much, guys, for watching. And I hope to see you again in my next video. Goodbye!